put this pipe onto the drain. It's a 65 mil that sits over the top of the 20 mil. Cut down the noise. The siphon is just about to initiate. Just attached at the top there with a cap. And an adapter fitting inside there, which the 20 mil pipe connects to. And it seems to have reduced the noise by at least 50%, I have to say. And still doing this, it aerates the sump water as well very well. You see down there, it's just started to trickle out. It's probably about 50 mil off the floor at the end of the pipe. Aerating the water really well. Getting a little bit of a drain sound, but nowhere near as loud as when I didn't have that pipe on and the water was just dropping straight into the sump. I was going to put filter media around it, but I'm going to try running some shake off. I've got some black shake off, and I just folded it about 4 or 5 times and breathed through it, and it still seemed to pull in the air pretty well. So I'm going to try wrapping that around and see if the siphon still initiates and breaks. I think it should cut down the noise by a further, probably 10%.